Motherfucking gold medalist.
Things really took a turn for the worse when Zane caught Andrew filming Joss on Hill.
It's not worth it. He's gonna get you nowhere.
I almost forgot how difficult it actually is to film with Zane.
That's what's up.
Project's been coming along pretty good. Almost done filming for Zane's Super Unknown. And he's super convinced that Berman's gonna love it. That's really all he's been talking about. After filming with Abraham and seeing him throw down so many different amazing tricks, I almost forgot how difficult it really is to go out and film with Zane.
Are you really ripping the bong while we're driving?
What does it look like? This thing's fucking piece of shit.
What the fuck are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here, pussy.
How was the gay tweak on that 5?
Where's my spice at, Paul?
Did you leave it at home?
You guys are fucking my life up with this documentary. You're supposed to bring the spice when I ask you to bring the fucking spice. Not that hard.
These fucking clown-ass snowboarders are in my way.
Keep walking, pussy. He's gonna cut me off. All right, look at this. Asshole!
Have you ever met Tanner?
Dude, shut up.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
I meant your fucking retards out here. Yeah, I can't do this no more.
Do what?
Fucking be here.
So Andrew and I decided that we needed to bring a couple more athletes in on the Heart of Skiing project. When Zane found out that Andrew had been filming with Olympic gold medalist Joss Christensen, he really started losing his mind.
Motherfucking gold medalist.
So things really took a turn for the worse when Zane caught Andrew filming Joss on Hill.
Why are you filming with gold medal over here?
And that's when the fight broke out.
There's no money in film skiing. Josh Berman still owes me $47 for all of last season, and he still hasn't paid me.
Zane doesn't know what he's doing.
Your brain is turning into a pot of guacamole.
What did you mean back there when you were stuck filming with me?
I mean, you're a nice enough guy at all, but fuck, dude. The amount of shots you miss for my edits and my tricks is so fucked.
He's filming a gold medalist. Andrew ditched you. Paul's gonna ditch you. Now I'm gonna leave because you're being a dick.
Yeah, man, I'm thinking of doing like right triple, left triple on the jump line.
I want to say that things got a little better after the apology.
Can I talk to you about something real quick?
Oh, what's up, Zane?
What? Just give me a minute.
If you can even really call it an apology.
I was just going to say, like, sorry for being an asshole back there. I know, like, sometimes I can sound like a dickhead, even though I know you're kind of a pussy most of the time, but...
It's all good. You just have to understand, like, it looks pretty much the same every day, and we've already got the shots, so, like, I want to film with other people. So here's an idea that you could try, which is that go to TJ Maxx, get yourself an Adidas tracksuit.
Change it up?
It's in these days. Like, why don't you go put that tracksuit on, come up and do the same stupid tricks you've been doing all year, and everyone will love it.
All right. Yeah, just we're cool then. No, you're not going to be filmed with Joss.
Yeah,
no
vape, no bong, just...
No Joss then? I guess we got ourselves a deal.
Well, no,
that's
what's no,
up,
no.
Dude. That's what's up.
I.
All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run.
I didn't
to TJ
say
Max.
That. I.
I'm gonna run to the Max, Doc.
All right, I don't think you understood me.
Don't say my name in vain. I'm so glad that you came.
Yeah.
All these bad bitches getting slain. Broke-ass nigga, get a clue. All these niggas know how we do.
Let's go!
Know some young niggas like to sway. Know some young niggas like to swing. Big bang, take a little bang. Every day spilling up drain. She want the whole crew, shawty brave. When the money talks, what is there to say? Blow away, watch it blow away. When I die, can't take it to the grave.
I don't know what Andrew said to him or what got into his head, but now he's just skiing around the features and not really, you know, I don't know what he's doing. He's wearing a high school track suit.
Yeah, no, truth is, like, when Andrew had me run to the store and get the track suit, I was skeptical about the new wave style, but after doing it for a few days, fucking that old wave spin to win 2010 shit is fucking out. We need to get in on this new wave trend or fucking GTFO. Trapping in my condo on my flip phone. I'm whipping. Suck. The left of the lane, the green. Come on, my girl. It's a golden money I'm making. I'm putting on. Trapping in my condo on my flip phone. I'm whipping. Suck.
It was pretty rough to film with him when all he did was 540s, but now he's not even doing anything.
Do those pants help you ski like Magnus?
No, I'm not trying to steal his style, I'm my own style. It's full style expression. Everyone expresses themselves differently by wearing the exact same thing, you know? Nice, bro!
What'd he do?
He fell. He fucking ate shit.
Just a waste of time going back to Colorado with Zane.
We're up in Rado, dude, hometown. Getting fucking fucked up here.
Just a huge mistake.
I am the reason girls are starting to get better at skiing because they all see me.